Compilation.
Thank you.
like shit vapors, like methane vapors on shit.
Oh, yeah!
My father might be some other people that say, yeah, I like poop.
Oh.
No,
yeah.
Everyone likes poop.
Yeah.
So, yeah, actually, that is a thing. It's called Jacob. This is called Jacob Binge. So you guys ready to get fucking retarded nuts this weekend, or what? Like, I ran into a couple of you motherfuckers when we first got here, and you guys already had them. Which I love, and I fully encourage, but, make sure you pace yourself somewhat.
I fully...
Or not fucking...
What the fuck?
Okay.
I fully... Fuck off, dude.
Seriously?
Such a prick.
You wanna see a stick, don't you?
So,
you wanna see my prick?
I wanna give a big shout out to Midnight Linky, our guitar player right here. Give it up for Jack. This is, by all means, our last show with John on board, the tour of this fucking retarded crazy train. So let's show him again here. Good time, okay?
Let's go!
This is one of, it's a brand new song. We only played it once before at Vegas Fest last month, so, Brian, it's always down to fuck. It's called Open for Jizzness.
Yeah! Summon horror.
Excuse me?
Thank you.
Cheers to you.
Thank you, thank you.
I need those fucking beers over there. Exalted through suffering.
Thank you.
carnivore species.
This is a sexual act to Miguel.
So it's about this morphic transmutation.
Yes!
Thank you. on, dude.
So today is day 9, I think, of our tour with Snuffleupagus and Splooter. We've put our livers to the test, and song goes out to those fucking wonderful human beings. Didn't expect me to go there, did you? Song is called Harvest.
Thank you.
fucking do the chicken combo. Oh, Thank you. Alright. Once again, we told you it's inception. We're gonna keep this shit going. This next song is called Guard by Horns of Judgment.
Thank you. Jake Love. guys, we have 2 songs left and you're done with us. After most of the songs, I'm getting on a plane back to Scotland. Really nice. We just released a new EP called Perverse Pirate Flyer. It's available over there. It's extremely overpriced. It's not that good. This next song is about taking kegs and crushing them. It's called Keg Crusher.